Nope, that's theirs. I believe is 44 DC or AC, something like that. The reason why I say the numbers out loud is because I'm about like, I don't know, like 50 feet away from the track, railroad track. That's as far as I can make a video. Probably carry gravel or something. Gravel. Yep, here it is. There's the engine coming through the. There's the engine coming through the towards the bridge. I could zoom it with my Canon one, but. But cell phones, you can't really do that. My cell phones don't have better. Some phones have better camera, but it depends on how much it costs. Expensive one probably goes too far away. Oops. Guess that's it. Let me see if I can get a. I don't know if there's an engine gonna be at the end. I didn't pay much attention. Yep, it's kind of far away. I don't know if y'all can tell. I'm using my phone. Using my cell phone for a video. Oops. Sorry. Sorry about the call. Let me see. Walk too far because I want to just sit on this bridge and I don't want to hurt. She might be worried I get kidnapped or something. Let's see, there's a. And I can't walk too far, so. Shoot. Well, there's a truck behind. I'm not in the way. I'm not in the street though. I'm out of the way, so I didn't. He knew.